Now, the lovely thing about the King Edward Estate is that dogs are allowed, which basically means you can make the most of the 165 acres and the 8 miles of walks. Not only that, it's all connected to the National Trust land that surrounds the estate. And it keeps these guys very happy. Come on, come on.